Running on empty. I can't carry that much. Everybody good? Anybody injured?
There's a string of numbers next to BOV. The numbers look like GPS coordinates. Hey, we heard about your plan to wipe out the plague hearts. We can pitch in, but we need your help first. We need help gathering specimens for our research. It could get a little ugly. You want in?
I'm headed your way now.
We shouldn't do that. You even suggested that.
Buena suerte, amigo.
What's going on, hun?
Later. Like you need something to do. Follow me, okay?
You're right point. I'll follow.
Got a whole horde of them here.
Thank you.
Whoa, a lot of plague zombies around here. Empty.
Hey there.
Later.
That's what I wanted to hear. You're in charge.
Closest I ever got to losing someone close was when my house burned down. I know it's not the same, but damn. That really hurt. I love this place.
Oh yeah, I like that.
One of our network partners reported seeing 8 Blackhawks flying over downtown Memphis. Keep your eyes open, people. Black helicopters in your neighborhood are never a good sign.
I'm gonna miss her.
That is a lot to carry. Thank you.
Another freak.
Zed's unmarked.
You died too soon, my friend.
Ugh!
don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad. My eyes are burning. Just what I needed. That's pretty heavy. No room for that. I'm already full up. That was the last one. A good time. Not enough pockets for that. Yo, watch yourself out there. It's already killing me. All quiet. Nothing left here. Hey, Base, I just finished a new outpost. And I gotta tell you, it's looking good.
I do believe I have a challenge you'd enjoy.
Thanks. That wasn't easy, but we made a strong ally. We'll need each other in the days ahead.
Yeah. been a while since we talked. You still working on that thing?
That's a good find. Well, it's something. No room for that.
Man, we got a horde coming in fast.
Thank you.
more ammo here. Get on the horn and ask if anyone knows a good place to scavenge.
Screamer, yo, Screamer there.
Yeah, that'll keep you quiet.
So much for this place.
are no more deadheads here. That's what I'm looking for.
I'm done here. Heading back.
This place is clean. Could be worse.
Shit, man, it's feral.
Out to all you survivors out there. Like you, we've taken losses, resources, facilities, and people. But as our leader, Ms. Teresa Weston, can tell you, no one is better equipped to survive.
To be clear, it's brave soldiers like Lieutenant Meredith here who make Red Talon work. It's their hands that are putting up the new perimeter around Crow Lake that's gonna keep us all secure.
Now that's a different kind of message.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Remember, stay safe.
Come on in.
So nice to see you.
Are you up for some trading?
Of course.
Thank you.
Check it out. Another survivor.
Good it feels when we use our brains instead of just feeding them to the dead.
Okay, I just dropped off another delivery.
Go for it.
Right point. I'll follow. This is serious enough that I'm gonna see the doc.
Military and tactical training. We'd like to help you, if you can afford our services.
Yo, I'm coming to you.
Fair warning. We don't come cheap. We're gonna want some first aid kits, which aren't easy to come by.
Pretty heavy.
Still at it, huh?
It's a day that ends in Y, which means the Zeds are gathering around the base for an attack.
Underway. I got a rest
few more skulls and we win!
We should find a way to get electricity hooked up.
Everyone stay alert! We have more creeps heading over!
Hey, we really should be out there killing plague hearts.
Now that I'm not dying, I guess I better find something to do.
Thank you.
any kind souls out here, I could really use a hand.
On my way, Amigo.
That's a load off my mind.
Yo, anyone wants to trade? We got the goods.
Hey, come here, will you?
Good. We agree.
Don't sweat it. Mira esto. much, man.
Back a bit, but I'm good to go.
Hey,
was the last one. Some medical pointers for me. I'm a little fucked up.
Sure. I have a little advice to get you back into fighting shape.
Gotta go down. I need a break. Shut tight. Shut tight. I hope nothing heard that.
Can't do it.
No, sorry about all this.
not sure I can walk this off. Empty.
Not good. Like we can breathe easy for a bit.
Huh?
we don't clear out some infestations, we're gonna be in deep shit real soon.
Offering us everything we need. I say they just want us under their thumb. Look, I'm sure Miss Weston has plenty of honorable folks working in her little army. But like they say,
I got no problem with the fist. It's the head that throws the punch.
The network's not gonna make it. They don't have what it takes.
Thank you.
from hoofing it?
I had this aunt who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she's made it this long.
Looks like we got zombies moving in. Everybody back to base.
It's getting a little too cramped around here. People are on edge.